Christmas parties and get-togethers, Christmas means parties and get-togethers, and who doesn't want to look a little bit special this festive season? But if your look feels a little more frump than fab, never fear. Designer Henry Roth is here with some fashion inspiration. We've set you a bit of a challenge this morning, Henry. You have four gorgeous women that you're going to make over.
Absolutely. I think the thing is, before parties and holidays and so many invitations, people get really nerved out. How they're going to look? Is it age appropriate? Mm. Are they going to look thin? Are they going to look slim? Mm. And what happens is they panic purchase. Run the last minute, throw money at it, and that's the issue.
So, tell me about it, girlfriend.
Tell me about it, Joe.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Everything about you says panic, Joe. Yeah. Don't worry. Right.
Did you do anything with me, Henry?
Peter, I love the bandana. The rest will work on.
You've got these gorgeous women here.
I do indeed.
Who are they, and what's in store for them?
These ladies represent from Bump Models, which are absolutely amazing, and they represent real Australia. We have from Kerry, we have Eliza, we have Jodie, and we have Gabby, and we have got Zoom teething downstairs with Dr. Oi. We have hair and makeup, we have clothing from all different kind of designers, and what we're going to do is we're going to give them a 60-minute makeover miracle that's going to change them from drab to absolutely holiday
drab. Drab's a bit strong.
Oh, yeah!
They're not so drab. How dare you?
I suppose
you think you're a fashion plate, are you?
Oh, I'm going to be that. Show off, help me, mate, will you?
That's it, Henry, you're being drabbest.
Oh, no, I thought I was feminist, now I'm drabbest.
No, you're terrible. Not. You're meaning it in a good way.
Look, I think the thing is that
casual. They're models. You're going to transform them from casual to
I knew
casual.
Yes, that you'd throw me out of lifeline. I knew you would.
Casual.
I think casual is what about, but drab is also the truth, because the thing is, these women are hard working, they've got families,
just keep digging, the holes getting deeper.
Let me tell you, seriously. Yeah. And so at the end of the day, what I mean by that is they're the last people that's taken care of. Mm. They look after themselves last. Yeah. So as a result, everybody is at the end of the line and they're right at the end. So at the end, the result is drab.
Yes. Let's ask the girls, how are you feeling, girls? Are you nervous, excited? You go, and we're going to check in with you and see the amazing results a little later in the show.
I'm looking forward to drive to fab.
Yay!